I had a really bad night's sleep last night, as you can probably tell. I have to go to work right now, but week two is not going so well. Although saying that, last night I managed to do 1,800 words of my book instead of 800, so I did 1,000 more words than I needed to. So that's a positive side.
Well, today is Monday, it's 19 days into the project, and there's a few things I've got to be happy about. First of all, I have 2 weeks off work. How amazing. So if you've seen my recent videos and you've seen how they've got like titles and transitions and some advert breaks and some intros and a new logo, that's because I had the time to make them. Apart from that, everything's pretty much the same. I haven't written in my book actually for a while now. I was ill at one point, as you saw, but I'm over that now, and yeah. I really need to catch up. But the thing is, I've got 2 weeks off, so I can do 200 words every single day extra on top of what I need to do. So if I aim for 1,000 words a day, then maybe I can catch up on what I didn't do previously. But today is mainly video making, and yesterday was mainly transitions and titles and logo designing and stuff. So it's all right. I've got a while yet before I have to go back to work. So we'll see how far I can actually get. So it's been ages since I've been writing in my dream journal. This is week three, so that gives you an indication of how often I've been writing in my dreams. It's about time to start progressing on my lucid dreaming stuff. So I'm going to start implicating some reality checks using some dream signs in my dreams. One dream sign that I have quite often is that I dream about being a werewolf, which is pretty cool. There is another one that I have, but I'm not going to say it because it's a bit personal. The thing is with reality checks, you've got to really critically analyze what you're doing. With that, let's take the werewolf one, for example. I dream about being a werewolf quite a lot. I think it's because I'm binge watching Teen Wolf with the missus at the moment. So every time I hear someone say werewolf, I'm going to do a reality check. I am. If someone says Scott, because Scott features in my dreams as well, Scott McCall, the main character, I'm going to do a reality check. So when I'm binge watching Teen Wolf, it's going to be quite an interesting little thing that I'm going to have to do. I'm going to be like, werewolf. Also, something that else that I've noticed, because I've been practicing some reality checks, when I pinch my nose, sometimes I have cuts up here. And when I pinch my nose, it really hurts. So what I've been doing is, instead of pinching my nose, it doesn't hurt today, so I can do it. I've been blocking my nose with my two knuckles and seeing if I can breathe out. It's different, and it's pretty much the same principle. Oh God, my ear popped. So I'll probably do that instead. It looks a bit weird. It looks ridiculous, actually. So we'll see how that goes. So today is the 26th of September. I've been writing in my dream journal every single morning. I've been doing something for YouTube every single day, whether or not that's script writing or video making or otherwise. But what I haven't been doing is writing in my book. With that said, I do have about 15,000 words already written. So I'm about 5,000 words ahead of schedule if I was to count this as a full week, which it isn't quite yet. It's not an excuse. I'm not saying that just to say, well, I've got a little bit of buffer space, but I need to get back on it. I was debating whether or not to do loads of words every single day of my holiday, because I have 2 weeks off work, and I thought, well, now I have the time to do it. But to make up for lost words, I need to do about 5,000 tomorrow, you know? And that will lead me up to failure. And I think that's not a good thing to do. So I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to go back to 800 words every single day. I interrupt this video to bring you a message from our sponsor. Me, baby. I advertise my own stuff. If you'd like to support the show, you can do so over at patreon.com/GizEdwards. For $2, you can have your name in the description box below, and for $10, you can have it floating around in the video. There's also a lucid dreaming coaching service I can provide over on Patreon. And also, there's a rich and nuts package, because you never know who's got a spare $5,000 lying around. You just never know. Again, if you'd like to support the show, head over, link in the description box below. Now back to the video.
Extra on top of what I need to do. So if I
I'm wearing the same t-shirt. I'd say that this week is probably, it's a bit of a hit and miss. It's been the most successful week for me, but in terms of the habit building, it hasn't. I've been waking up weird times because my sleeping pattern is all over the place this week, and I don't know why. I've been doing a lot of work on YouTube, been focusing a lot of my energy on that. I've been writing down my dreams every single night for as much as I can. The other night I had like, went to sleep at four, I think. No, four. 4 o'clock was the time that I remember looking at my phone, seeing what the time was the last time I did that. I said time way too many times in that sentence and another two times. And then I think I was there for at least another half an hour, if not an hour, staying awake, trying to go to sleep. And I woke up at 9:30. So I had about 3 hours, I think, maybe 3 or 4 hours sleep. So my recall over the last 2 days has been awful, just awful. But never mind, I feel a lot better now. But this week I'm going on a boat trip to in Bath with my friends, so I can imagine over the next few days I'm not going to get a lot of sleep, unfortunately, but it's a stag do. I used to have a quote a long time ago that your dream journal and your dream recall is not more important than spending time with friends and family. So if you get the opportunity like this once in a blue moon and you're worried about your sleeping pattern, or you're worried about your dream journal entry, I wouldn't. It's more important to socialize with people than it is to record your dreams, because you don't always get the chance to go on a boat, to hire a boat. You don't. But you do always get the chance to write down in your dream journal. So week three, not bad. Week four is a bit different, but explain that in the next segment of this series. Until next time, bye!